Welcome to The Journey. Today we're going to talk about the best TLDs for web designers and developers. For those we call makers of the web, aka designers, developers, etc., success can happen quickly. And one day, you know, you've got a decent side hustle, like Neely, and the next you're setting up a business. And that means establishing and protecting your brand.
Now, fortunately, it's not challenging to create a short and memorable web address that stands out from the crowd just by changing your TLD. So newer TLDs offer a distinct advantage because they're usually a better chance of finding the exact domain that you really have in mind. You can also stop copycats in their tracks by registering domains similar to your own that use a different TLD and really forwarding them to your primary web address.
Now, even established businesses should periodically check on available TLDs and register the most relevant ones to protect their brand. After all, there's no sense in putting hard work into a brand if you're just going to leave it vulnerable to imposters, right? And with all that in mind, let's go ahead and take a look at the best TLDs for web designers and developers.
So let's start off with .tech. Now, this one tops the list because it's niche, but not so much that it's only suitable for very specific use cases. Radix, the registry behind .tech, is very supportive of designer developer education. They've partnered with GoDaddy to create opportunities for disadvantaged students seeking to launch a career in web design or development, which I think is just fantastic.
Another TLD, .pro. When the .pro TLD launched, you actually had to prove that you held some type of professional certification before completing your registration. Now today, those requirements have loosened and, well, anyone can register for .pro, but it still makes a powerful statement about your capability.
Yeah, I think .pro is probably one of my favorite of the newer TLDs. In fact, my domain is Neely.pro because Neely.com was taken, and this was just a good alternative for my brand. But the next domain we have for you is .design. Now this TLD might feel limited to those in the design space, but it still has the same potential to anchor a powerful brand. With .design, you're calling out the process by which you create something. Not a bad way to stand out from the competition.
Another TLD, .codes. Now web developers will appreciate how the .codes TLD provides a short and sweet description of their services. And if a potential client has a project that involves JavaScript or PHP, the .codes TLD lets them know you're the right choice.
And then we have .agency. Now, if storyboards and comps are your thing, the .agency domain does a great job advertising the type of experience that you provide. For many potential clients, this is a must-have. The agency model is a very client-centric compared with the quicker development cycle favored by many solopreneurs.
Next up, .build. The .build TLD was originally intended, fun fact, for the construction industry, but its relevance for makers is undeniable. And this is especially true now as technology like WordPress from GoDaddy Pro makes it easier than ever to build gorgeous websites with robust functionality.
Next is .digital, and this is one of the best TLDs for web designers and developers because it identifies you as a maker without being too specific. That lets folks like marketers and SEO experts benefit from this TLD, which positions them as an expert in the digital space.
Our next TLD, .online. So the .online TLD is likely intended to help brick and mortar businesses distinguish their online presence, but it could be a great fit for makers as well. And from a client's perspective, the .online TLD describes their goal, making it kind of like a call to action directed at someone trying to get online.
Yeah, great call out there. And then we have .solutions. So register the .solutions TLD to establish yourself as the no-nonsense professional who gets stuff done. It's a word that anyone will recognize and most people will understand the context. Clients come to you with problems, like an ugly website, and you deliver solutions, like an effective and beautiful website.
Now our last TLD, .website. This TLD could also be used to differentiate online and brick and mortar presences, but it's also one of the best TLDs for web designers and developers. And there's nothing like having your products or service in a business name, which makes .website a great pick for makers.
This list of the best TLDs for web designers and developers includes not only the most relevant ones, but also some of the newest. That should give you a nice head start picking out something that potential clients will respond to and remember. But hey, your journey doesn't have to end here. We have over 200 videos for you to watch.
Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. This is The Journey.